This is part two of finger painting makeup. Welcome back. We're gonna now go into my brightening highlight. My brightening highlight is my concealer shade. It's gonna go on the inner and outer corners of my eyes. You're also going to put it down the center of your face. You want to draw attention to your smile and bring the light to the center of your face. Come back for part three.